start streaming.
Alright, once you click that, it should change to stop streaming.
Yep.
Okay, so that means you're now going live.
Okay.
So you're going to hold down Alt and press Tab, so you can go over to the Minecraft game.
Halt, where's Halt?
Alt. A-L-T.
Yes, I don't see it.
Or you may see the Minecraft logo in the bottom on the taskbar. Is the mouse moving?
No, it is. Oh, do you have the mouse pad?
I have a mouse pad, but I need one as well.
Oh.
Take a look in the office.
Because actually the mouse wasn't moving. There's something stopping it from... Well, it's seeing it moving. You ate mouse pad. There you go. And multiplayer?
Yes.
Harvey or UH Minecraft server? I like Harvey.
Yeah, I think Harvey's the one. Pull the screen down just a little bit. That's probably good.
So everybody can hear this?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi everybody, and we are joining the world, mostly me. Daddy is going to be here for around an hour, and then I think he's not. It's still night. Still nothing to do.
I just got them on
my phone. I still have to take you to your kitchen. That's cool. Thanks.
So I guess Harvey is the really the one that I'm like, so can we play UH Minecraft server?
Or I think that one's online.
Really?
Does it say it's online?
Yeah, it shows it. It shows the play thing.
Okay, go ahead.
Awesome. Because this looks much better than the other one. Because the other one, I'm stuck in the night in the little cabin. Harvey, it is.
Siri, stop it. No, stop. Go away.
Oh. We should have just done a video. Then we could have... I forgot what it's called. Edit. And dig away some of this. Almost eight. How goes your day's doing?
Okay. What are you doing? I was trying to find my resume. Where aren't you playing?
Oh, I am. Are you going to play the game?
I will be in a little bit. I want to find the resume.
Okay. I'm playing the game, except I'm stuck in the little cabin because it's night.
So you're bored because there's nothing to do?
Yeah, I'm stuck in the cabin and I just started yesterday. Why isn't the Reach server available?
They forget why.
So what server are you on?
The same one you are. You should have seen the notice that I was in.
Yeah, I did. I can't see you though.
I'm fighting two zombies right now.
Ah, found you! I think that was you. Yay! Welcome to my little cabin!
Spider over here.
What?
Spider.
Well, spiders aren't that big of a problem unless you don't hit them.
It came after me.
Oh, guess it isn't day enough for it. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I got the spider. I got a spider eye and some string. Creeper! Look out! Skeleton! I'm gonna go over and get us some food. Dang it! We could have made some TNT with that.
There's another one.
Let's leave it alone. Ooh, I can make us some beds. Okay. I'm going to venture out a bit further. Because one of the sheep is being guarded by a creeper. I'm going to go over onto the other side of the lake, okay? Well, it's a good thing I put the cabin on the complete other side, because now we're protected from the witch and slimes. Because slimes can't swim, and witches won't bother you unless you come by their huts. It might not be a witch, but I know there are at least slimes. And I have dealt with slimes breaking and entering into your... Ah! Skeleton! The skeleton's in the water! I don't see you. I'm back. I'm on the island.
I'm back near the spawning point.
Which is where?
I don't know where the island is.
Which direction did you go in?
I didn't really go in any direction. I'm back by the spawning point.
Come to the house.
I don't know where the house is.
Look for something tall and brown. Is there a fucking bat in my place? What the hell was that? Oh, it was a zombie. Get an army. I hear somebody. Are you taking a zombie? Really? Because I hear one. It sounded like a zombie was getting attacked.
Oh, I see where you are.
Where?
Turn to your left. Turn around. Come behind you.
This way?
No, it's behind you.
Ah, there you are. I'm gonna go get a sword.
I see where your house is now. So from your front door, go towards the mushroom. See where I've
chopped away a tree. That's where I'm at. Okay. So you're
making a mine? Yeah, I can start one here.
Okay. Let's see, where are the sticks? Ah. Ooh, I can make a fishing rod. Should I do that?
Yeah.
Oh, I got two things of string. That's all. What'd you kill in the water?
Thank you.
Oh.
I forgot to manage the bubbles of the oxygen.
make a sword.
With wood.
There we go. How do I go to the side? Like, the side of my inventory? No, I want to get to my pickaxe.
Oh, so you want to change tools?
Yeah.
The numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ah, awesome.
Or on that mouse, if you scroll the wheel.
Hmm. Okay. I'm gonna go see if I can get some fish. How do I get out? What? Out of what?
Yeah, he's out of it.
Yeah, I just mined. How do I know when something's tugging?
I don't know, but it's nighttime, so I wouldn't stay out there.
Okay. Good idea.
Seriously, go away, buddy.
There we go. a treasure chest for down here. A chest of the crafting table for down here. And I was not able to make a bed. Mostly because I only found one sheep. Ooh! E. Here you go. I see you have something that you can use these seeds for. There. Here are the seeds. I'll get them. Here you go. Oh my god. There you go. They're right next to you. There you go. See? You sure you don't want to use my ladder staircase thing? Okay. Who's Co-Fun? Who's that? Oh. Should we go and visit him? Help him out? No, but it is night. Hey, Dad, I forgot how you chat. Hey, Dad, how do you chat?
How do you press T?
T? And then enter. Thank you. How do you spell where? Like, where are you?
W-E-A-R.
W-E-A?
Correct.
E-A-R? Can't find you. Ah. Found Matthew. Ah! No. That was a creeper. I don't expect you to know this, but explosions mean creeper or TNT. No, because creepers kill themselves, and it didn't say that Matthew died. Hey, Daddy, am I able to TP to Matthew? Yeah, which means teleport to Matthew.
Oh, I don't think so.
I'm gonna see. What? Oh, Daddy said he didn't know. Yes. That doesn't mean it's not. That doesn't mean I can't. What? Oh. Oh yeah, the sandwich. Alright. Well, sorry for the long silence, everybody. Anyways, right now, as you can see, it's raining. I am bored. So I'm going to be a hiding creeper. Come on. Do I have any food on me? Not very good food. Hey, Daddy, should I eat the raw flesh?
No.
Why?
It makes me sick.
Does it hurt me?
It will.
How?
You can eat it to fill up your health, or to fill up your stomach, mm-hmm. so that you can gain health. But if you eat two or three pieces of it, then you'll get sick.
Okay, I'm just gonna eat one. I just have hunger. You all people can go watch something else for now. Hey, turn on another video, turn on something else. Right now, there's really nothing to do, and all that's gonna show up is a screen with cobblestone on it. And it's not important. Oh, there's something to do. We can't just like go outside of the rain, I'm gonna get killed, and then you can't. I don't have very much health, and a creeper, if I get hit by two of them, I'm gonna die. If I get hit by a skeleton and a creeper, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Okay,
not really that excited. I'm thinking a lot. Okay. Media Safe had really fucked up. And where I thought it only affected Law, because Law really means they're talking about it.
Okay, everybody.
Everybody else was discussing it today.
Live stream is going back.
I didn't get any of it. Apparently Diane's been emailing and calling all day.
Calling you?
Yeah, my phone's been dead.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. I don't care a whole lot, but I want to get the word out that everything that was recorded Thursday and Friday has to be published. Thursday or Friday, probably Saturday.
There's a zombie villager that's trying to get me.
Dan was emailing my live at live.com email.
Why are they such a good
guy? Matthew's not sure either.
What's the one you get for your, like, Microsoft account? Like, your personal Microsoft?
She did it from her phone, so it probably auto-filled.
Hey, Daddy, did you see if Matthew ever left the game?
I didn't see.
Because he said he was on a mountain. And I climbed the only one that I can see. Oh, I think he might have... I don't know where he is. I'm going to go over to that light after I try and see if he's here. So let's see. T. Oh. He left the game. D.
Dan was freaking out because she thought that Sonic Foundry removed the videos altogether.
Did I can I end the live stream now?
Which essentially they did. What?
Can I end the live stream now? There's barely anything. Matthew already left the game and so did you.
We both left the game because we had work that we needed to do.
Yeah, so I'd like to end the live stream.
Okay. Exit Minecraft.
Escape?
And you should see OBS. You have to stop streaming.
How do I get out? I've already pressed escape as many times as I can.
Oh, you're stuck in the game?
Yeah. I'm at the main menu.
Is there a quick game?
Quick game. Ah. And stop.